Guys, look at this. It's literally taken me 5 minutes to upload a 36-minute vlog. Thank you, Andy, for your flames internet, bro.
That's that shit.
That's insane.
What's up, guys? How you guys doing today? So right now, I have to wake up super early to go to this shoot that I told you guys that I'm doing with Jesse and Andy. They told me that I shouldn't be doing my hair today. I gotta look kind of bummy, and I have to kind of look like a stoner. So if you guys can tell by my shirt, Flight 420. I think I'm good. So I just gotta get my makeup done real quick. Just got the makeup put on. Now I don't look like I'm so tired anymore. But should be good. As you guys can see, we have like the whole setup through here. Stuff everywhere.
This is like a full body rig. That's insane. And then I guess it's with the red camera.
Gimbal, craziness.
Yeah, it kind of looks like a jetpack, low-key. Yeah. Right there.
So you guys know how I sleep talk sometimes. Like I told you this before. Apparently Jesse was like, he asked me, he was like, do you sleep talk? And I was like, yeah, sometimes. And what did I say?
I just heard, Mom! Like you're calling her to your room or something. Like you're scared. I'm just like, Mom, where you at?
What the hell?
I was like, is that Lance? You're sleepwalking, sleep talking.
Yeah, that's funny as shit. You do that shit, don't
I
you?
I do, yeah, a lot.
Yeah, but you sleepwalk too.
I sleepwalk. I would have walked in there and been like, what? Boy, wake up.
Just got myself a little bagel to start off the day. Andy Milonakis.
Hey, hey.
With the caucus.
Hey, hey, hey.
This is where I'm gonna be doing my shoot, I guess. Little store.
Got a little doggy in here.
Right. I knew that. Are we close?
You trying to do the raw onion challenge, Andy?
10 G's.
10 G's.
Then I'll stick this banana up your ass.
We got the red camera hooked up. What quality is this, like 4 or 5K?
This is like a 5K camera. Look at that.
It's insane.
Nice rig, my man James.
Super nice lens.
Oh. James, how much does that lens cost?
Like 8,000
for this, just for this lens.
That's like two nice pre-used Honda Accords.
I can't even show you guys how clear it is because it's a glare. It's crystal clear though.
How'd the dog get up here? Just randomly chilling.
Damn, you're more talented than I thought, Andy.
You see what I do with my mouth.
Andy's just throwing random vegetables and shit. Where'd it go? It's in like the middle of the road.
It was rotten.
It's currently 9 a.m. I'm still doing my shoot. Just wrapped up that shoot. How'd it do, Andy?
Yo, honestly, he did a good job. I thought we were gonna have to like direct him a lot. Just get the natural look at
him. I killed it, boy. I killed it. So what's pretty funny is like, you know how some people in different like states, they say like your or use. I say use. Like I'm from New Jersey, so like if I'm be like, yo, you guys or use guys, like I don't know why. I always say that.
It's just like a Jersey thing, man. We gotta put him on to Jay and Silent Bob. Everybody comment if you know who Jay and Silent Bob are, because he's a New Jersey guy.
But like, I was saying that in the script, and I was like, shit, like I gotta, they told me to like correct myself.
No,
like,
I liked it. Yeah, you liked it. I like it. We're gonna leave it in, Nick.
Like,
sorry,
guys.
We're leaving it in. Use guys!
Use guys! So I'm about to head out right now, but first I need to grab the Segway thing and put it in my car. Ooh. Also gonna grab my bag because that's from Jesse's right now.
It's already got a little charge, but you probably.
I'm gonna charge it up fully.
Yeah.
It's gonna be fun.
And you got to download the app also.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that. It's pretty cool. You can connect it to an app and like call it back to you if it's like 20 feet away.
You can change the lights and stuff within the app, like to change the lights.
Oh, there's like different LED lights and shit on.
Yeah,
that's pretty
you
dope.
Do it all in the app. It's pretty
so
cool.
Just came upstairs real quick to grab my stuff, but yo, this has to be like the comfiest mattress that I've ever slept on in my life. Like I woke up like a baby. It was so nice. All right, I got all my shit now. I'm gonna head out. I gotta pick this box up and then go to the elevator. Just got back into my car. I was a little afraid that Segway box was not gonna fit in the back of my car because it's a super small trunk, but it ended up being like the same height and width as my subwoofer that's back there, so it fit perfectly, which is great.
He is $12.
Hey.
Thank you. You can go wherever you like. I said you can go wherever you like.
Yeah. Anytime you want to pick up the telephone. Just got back to the parking garage. What's up, baby? She came downstairs to grab me because I need the fob to get up. And about to grab the Segway. Lizzie said she mopped the floor, and what happened? There was so much dirt.
So much dirt. The bucket that was full of clear water
was black.
Yo, you know what I just realized? You're wearing my tank top. Call the cops because I'm killing this workout.
Yeah.
I was like, what is wrong here?
I missed you, so I put on your shirt. That's just funny. Kidding, I needed something to sleep in.
What's Cody doing? What's going on?
Trying to get my clickbait for my vlog today.
So it wants me to download the app first and do a little like tutorial ride. So when you first open up the package, you get this little letter thing. I guess it's kind of like directions and shit. Yeah, we don't fucking need that.
Oh my gosh.
What is
this? I just cleaned this place, thanks. That's the bar.
Nobody fucking read directions anymore. All right, we got the bar.
And the Segway.
These wheels are huge, man.
When it's turned on, it stays up by itself.
Oh, look how greasy it is.
The wheels?
Look at this. It's all yellow in here.
Let's not open that in here. I just did these floors.
No, I'm going to do it.
And then in here, we got all the components. We got extender air tag, blade thin charger, another one of these blade thick things. Right there. Clamp that bitch in. And what else? These go somewhere.
It says, watch your head when passing through doorways. I'm pretty sure anybody on this earth would duck when they go under a door.
Got the board charging now. We're going to charge up all the boards, actually, so we can go on a board ride later. Test this baby out. Damn, Cody already knows what it is. Lance's bitch. You like that hat, don't you? Yeah. Look at that little nip slip coming through. Ew, your nipples are like fucking Oreos, bro. They're huge.
Shut the fuck up. You just got small ass nipples.
Look at my hair, it's still crazy. I didn't do anything to it today. Cause they didn't want me to put any product in my hair for the role that I was playing earlier today. So whatever. We're gonna head downstairs right now cause apparently I have a package here. Did you order something?
Cody said he ordered a case for his laptop.
Oh, so that's probably what it is.
Smoke weed every day, flight 420.
I got this shirt and I never wear it because like I don't promote like smoking and shit. Like I just don't care about it. And I don't know, I only wore this for this skit, so I'm gonna end up changing pretty soon. Lizzie literally smells like my grandmom, like the same perfume she uses or something.
I didn't use her perfume.
It's weird. So it's actually not Cody's package, it's for me. So I guess that fan sent something over. Enjoy the gift and praying for your hand therapy from Moose Kalika.
What? This is kind of like an Apple Watch.
That's cool.
Like a remake of an Apple Watch. Turn it on, I guess you'll hold this in.
Don't ask me. Did it take pictures? That's cool.
Yeah, I guess so. Sweet, sweet. I'll try this out. Thank you.
Okay, so this knife just fell off of here and landed on fucking Lizzie's toe. Are you okay? Let me see it.
No, it's just a little cut, but it scared me more than anything.
Fuck. I am so sorry. I didn't even realize. It kind of just like slipped off. It was on the edge. Are you okay, babe?
Like, I'm not hurt. I just got so scared because of what happened with you.
Shit. You would have lost your fucking toe.
Thanks to you.
Damn. That would have sucked. You literally like almost lost your toe. Let me see it.
We're so close. It dropped right here. If it would have dropped like right here, it would have went into my toe.
Yeah. Damn. It's kind of blurry, but that was a close call. You okay?
No, I was just, I'm crying because I was scared.
No, I know.
More than anything.
For real though, like we got to stop playing with knives. Like I'm not playing. I didn't even play with the knife. Like the way it happened was I was opening the box and the knife was sitting right here. And I guess like I pushed the box a little bit and it fell off the table and it was still open. Landed right on her foot, like point down.
Yeah. I'm just glad it wasn't a little bit to the left, because if it was a little bit to the left, it would have went straight down.
Yo, I think I just need to like get every single knife like out of my place. Like, Cody said, hashtag stop sending Lance 210 knives.
There's only two here, and that's what happened.
And the other one, I cut myself the other day with the other one, because the way that that knife works, like, it wasn't closing, it wasn't snapping, so, like, it kept pushing in. I don't fucking know. Talking about knives, my Fruit Ninja video is almost at 10 million views. That is insane. If you guys want to do me a favor and haven't checked this video out, or you want to rewatch it or whatever the hell you want to do, click the link down below. Let's try and get this video to 10 million views. It's going to be the top link in my description. That would be pretty cool if we can get a big view jump on it. Charging this little watch right now. I'm going to try and start it up when it's done. What's pretty funny about this hoverboard is like 4 months ago, I made a vlog when this board wasn't even out yet. Somebody showed me it and they were like, oh yeah, maybe we can have you do something with the board, but it never ended up happening. But it's pretty cool that I actually have one now. I think it's almost done charging, but what I don't understand is why it shows that it's done on here, but on here it's still showing as like a red light.
We're headed down to Trader Joe's right now to get some food. I remember I used to go there all the time and would get the lemon pepper chicken when I was cutting weight, and it was really good. I might get that again, but maybe there's something else that I want. But that's a really good thing for me to eat when I'm trying to lose some weight.
Damn, it got so much hotter out here since I last been out here. Still feels pretty good, but there's no like gust of wind today, which kind of sucks. As you guys know, we're not allowed to record in Trader Joe's for some reason. It's pretty weird.
I fucking do it anyways.
We just got all of our food. I got a couple different meals and stuff like that. I think we're gonna eat some chicken patties.
Cody's getting a haircut today, and what are you doing to it? You're bleaching it?
Yeah, back to blonde the way it was before.
So are you just gonna bleach it and then get it dyed, or are you just bleaching
it? No, just bleaching it. That's what I did last time when it was blonde.
Oh, okay.
I'm getting sick of the fucking...
No more fucking troll head
like
red.
It's like half light pink and like half dark red.
Yeah, so. It's uneven right now.
Yeah. Ombre.
It's fading.
It's an ombre.
I got a chicken parmesan for my dinner. Right now, me and Lizzie are just gonna make these roasted chicken patties and put them on some bread. And then I got this for breakfast, the vanilla almond cereal. This sounds pretty good. These are like the biggest hamburger buns I've ever seen in my life. But we got the patties cooking now. Smell really good. And then we're gonna throw some cheese on top of it.
Lance, you know I got the biggest buns you've ever seen. Stop lying for the vlog.
Yeah, but you got the biggest flat buns I've ever seen. Looking like a fucking pancake.
Well, fucking Lizzie smushes them down anyways and makes them flat, so you should too. You know what I mean?
Wait, what?
He's talking about how you smush down buns. But we're talking about the other type of buns.
Well, you're talking about my ass. Buns, yeah. And my buns.
Yeah, because Lance was just comparing my buns to being flat.
These chicken sandwiches are so good. I'm so happy I got them. I love it. Those sandwiches were so filling, I could barely finish the second one. I did though. Lizzie only ate one of them.
I put the other one in the fridge.
I thought it was really good. Cody didn't like it, but me and Lizzie both enjoyed
it. Yeah, I didn't like it too much.
He thought it was like too processed tasting.
Yeah, it felt like they just like put chicken in a blender, blended up, mushed it into a fucking patty, threw some preservatives in it, and then made it into a grilled chicken thing. I don't know.
I liked it. So I did tell you guys that I had a special guest coming up today. Unfortunately, they are super busy today, but they will be coming over tomorrow. So you guys can look forward to that. They're actually going to get here super early. So by like the time I wake up, they're going to be here.
All that fuck shit. Hey, little mama, would you like to be my son? So a nigga touch my game.
Me and Lizzie are headed out to the pool area right now. I still want to try out that board. It actually just got done charging. I'm going to try it out after the pool. I've been trying to get a little bit of a tan. It doesn't seem to be working that well. I thought I was going to get sunburned on my back. I really don't feel anything though. We just got done at the pool area. Lizzie went to grab some water really quick. We're going to head back upstairs. All right, so we're about to go on a board ride right now. I'm going to try this thing out. And I downloaded the app. It's telling me to search for the device. I should probably turn it on first. Button is right here. There you go. Balances
so
itself.
Cool. It balances itself.
I know.
I want one.
It's moving.
No, it's just balanced now. Search for device. Ninebot mini. Device connecting. Access the camera.
What?
Activate. Okay, so it just made me go through this whole process of like giving me directions on how to ride this thing properly and everything. Like, I already know how to do that. Now it's telling me to get on. Oh, here, Liz, you want to record me?
Of course.
Actually, I need to adjust.
That's gonna be way too high for you.
Lights are in the back, right?
I guess.
Step on pedal. It's telling me to like practice a right and left turn. Next step. Practice riding forward.
Really? On the carpet?
Practice lifting the vehicle. There is a speed limit watch. Here is a Bluetooth remote control.
Oh. You can play music through it, can't you?
No, look at this. Bluetooth remote control.
Oh. Whoa! That's so cool.
What the fuck? You see this shit, Cody? Watch.
You're controlling it yourself?
Yeah.
Yeah. What? Oh, fuck. It tells me my vehicle temperature, the battery remaining on the app. That's fucking crazy. I can do maximum speed.
Well, don't do it towards me.
It's like a fucking remote control car.
Wow, that's so fucking cool.
Why are you getting so close to me?
That's sick.
Your unit will be speed limited until the first half mile.
So you won't be able to get full speed, right?
Yeah,
light settings. Whoa! I can change these
lights. That is awesome.
What the fuck? That is so fucking cool.
Can you make it do it to where it changes all the time? Like that light up there? Or no?
Nah. I like the blue.
Yeah, I like that.
What else? We got speed settings. We can go to speed limit.
Look at it blinking when you're not on it.
Sensor settings, steering sensitivity, balance assist mode, firmware update. Oh, look, it's downloading an update right now.
That is so cool.
That's
look,
fucking
and then
crazy.
They turned red because it's updating.
This is literally everything that those boards hoped to be. Like, this thing is those boards on steroids. It's so cool, all these different settings.
This thing makes it so easy to move when, like, you're walking around with it when it's on. Wow. Isn't that crazy?
That's awesome, especially in Walgreens, since you're not allowed to ride them in there. You can just be like, okay, bye.
Like, it's not even like you're just dragging it. Like, it's kind of assisting you, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know why it's doing it, so.
It's trying to, like, balance itself. That is so fucking sweet.
So he just fell, and he blamed it on me, and I wasn't even near him.
Trying to dodge you.
You should have grabbed me. You could have... That's why you fell. Because you're doing it wrong.
I want to try and, like, sit on here and then, like, control it. You know what I mean? Using this thing. I don't know.
You're on it backwards.
Whoa!
Is that weird?
Yeah, it is. It's really weird. I don't know where I'm supposed to actually...
I like when you bend over in front of me like that.
Dude!
What?
Look, when you try and make it go off balance, it doesn't let you. You see how, like, it doesn't let me bend it down? Do you see that?
Yeah.
Like, that's fucking, dude, that stabilization's insane.
So you're not supposed to be able to fall off of these things, but I'm most likely gonna fall off because I'm a klutz.
Alright, let's go.
Look at it. It's like, hello.
Look, it tells you your ride time, your mileage, your vehicle temperature, like it's 77 degrees, average speed. That is so sweet.
I can't even go that fast right now. I'm like restricted on my speed. I feel it pulling me back because there's a speed limit for like the first half mile or so. Like I'm still going pretty quick. Like there we go, it's starting to beep. It pulls me like all the way. I hate how I'm restricted right now. Cause like I feel myself start to pick up super speed and then it just drops back down. It's like, nope, you're fucking not going anywhere.
Look at this, it's telling you how fast I'm going right now on the board from the app. It's not letting me go that fast. See, it's pulling me back. It's kind of like RPMs, it's pretty funny.
Yeah, every time I try and go fast on this thing right now, it keeps pulling me back. I just gotta get that speed limit off. I
guess this dude keeps taking a bath here like every day.
He looks too big for that tiny little car. Look at this thing.
I just rode the half mile that I had to, and I could finally hit the full 10 miles per hour. Let's see. Oh shit, I'm cruising now. There we go. Look, I just hit 10.2 miles an hour. Oh shit, I'm at 10.5 and I'm like redlining. That's pretty cool. Now it definitely feels like I'm going somewhere.
Let's see how fast I can get it. I'm going uphill right now, but I'm still going like 10 miles an hour. Look at that. I just hit 11 miles an hour. That's fucking sick.
Look at this car. I've never even seen it before. What did you call it, Cody?
It's a Plymouth Crawler.
Pretty cool. I can like pretty much almost keep up with Cody on this thing. Lizzie can't keep up with any of us.
No, this goes, it goes beep, beep.
I know. I'm cruising. This is awesome. Cruising on this bitch. Whoa, there's a car. I'm about to hit someone. Waving at me. Lizzie wants to try it.
When you're like, it's almost impossible to fall, and Lizzie just almost busted her ass with being on it in 0.1 seconds.
Oh, that's nice.
Oh, now it feels weird riding this. Bro, this feels so weird. I'm on it wrong too, but it's harder to slow down on that than it is with this. Oh my God. What is that? A box?
The only thing that I like about the other board that's a little bit better than this is stopping. Like, it's not as easy to stop. Cody just like ran into the wall.
That fucking wall.
Yeah.
That was close.
But dude, I can go quick as fuck on this.
Yeah, but you can't fucking do this.
I think I can.
Hit by a car.
Whoa, it's got a camera view on it now. Look.
That's fucking sick.
Is that behind you?
No, so recording on his phone so he can record what he's doing.
My remaining mileage is 14 miles. We got the one wheels over here. It's a whole fucking...
It's a party.
Yeah.
Hey, we just ran into the car.
There you go. Was it more comfortable to do it that way than on the other
it's
one?
It's more scary because I wasn't used to doing it, but I don't know, it's all right.
Fuck it, just do it all the time now.
If you guys remember my video, my water cooler video, this is the exact same spot where my friend Chris ended up getting fucking mauled by some girl because she was pissed off that he was recording.
Right over there is where we got arrested on the fucking hoverboard.
Yeah, bro, we were detained for an hour and a half.
Yeah, and got some fat ass tickets.
Just came in the shoe store really quick, check out some things in here. These are like the craziest shoes ever.
Look at that one, it has a tail.
They got wings, this one's got a tail.
I kind of like these ones.
Which one's the gold?
These.
Oh, those.
Because they're ZX Fluxes and they're super comfortable.
I'm super comfortable.
I actually really like these.
I think these are perfect for you. Fucking snow boots.
Or are you going fucking snowboarding? Or
no, what? We're going in the space shuttle, bro. So since I can control this thing on my own, I want to use the app and just put it on Hollywood Boulevard really quick and like ride past people using the app. And they're going to be like, what the fuck? How's this thing moving on its own?
Oh, shit.
No, 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 no. Oh.
Good idea, dude.
You're so lucky, it just went under the car.
It didn't even fucking...
touch it.
Yeah. All right.
Let's not do that again.
Back your spot. Moving off zone. Crazy.
He's being so careless with this thing right now. Bring it back.
Where's it going?
He's just cruising, minding his own business. Where are we going?
Me and Cody want a smoothie.
You having fun?
Going down.
This is like a really steep hill too. It's gonna be a pain in the butt to go up. It was smooth. You guys can hear mine beeping right now. They always leave me behind. You're having too much fun with this thing, aren't you? This floor is the bumpiest thing ever.
Yo, it's so smooth on this.
Really?
You're actually tired.
I definitely had a lot of fun driving that board. It's a lot more stable than the other one, and the tires are bigger, and the tires actually have air in it compared to the other ones, they don't. So you can go over a lot more bumps a lot more easily. But right now we're gonna head out and go over to Jamba Juice. Me and Cody are craving smoothies right now.
I guess I'm just here.
You're just there? Well, you didn't say anything about smoothie.
Yes, I did.
Yeah,
I guess you didn't hear me.
You said you were gonna drink some of mine.
No, I said I'm gonna drink all of yours.
Oh, okay. Damn, Lizzie coming in clutch with the massage. I didn't even ask. I'm gonna make a song like back scratches everywhere I go. I don't know how it's gonna go, but I'll think of it. So Jamba Juice is actually like right next to Ralph's. So I think right after we're done getting a smoothie, we're gonna come back here and do like a little shopping real quick because we don't have any toilet paper in my house or napkins. Richard, your order's ready. He just said his name was Richard.
Confidently too.
Yeah, I saw you smirk a little bit. You're like, oh, shit, I'm
because
trying not to laugh.
Because you looked at me when I
And I was like,
it.
Richard, what the fuck?
I'm like, dude, Liz, I'm
he does that all the time.
I know. Is that my smoothie right there? Strawberry banana?
Probably not.
I don't know.
There's like four other people ahead of you.
Oh, that is true.
So I said probably not.
I'd rather be behind you, if you know what I mean.
It's like you're giving me a kiss.
No, it's like I'm doing my outro.
Ow. Ow.
Okay, now I think that one's mine. It's gotta be. Yeah, it's strawberry banana. Hey, it was mine. Richard. Come on, get your smoothie. Mmm, this is good. Strawberry banana. Yeah. Oh, Cody was just like about to yell. Remember when we did that? like we left the store, as we're leaving the store, he yelled at the top of his lungs. Literally every single person in line stopped what they were doing and was like just looking at Cody. It was the funniest shit. This is going back months ago.
I think
the title of the vlog actually was like what you did. It was like scream prank in public. But we just came in a rouse. We're gonna try and get some stuff right now.
So I was trying to get some healthy stuff, but Cody made me come over here.
Oh god.
Whoa, what is this? Chocolate Twinkies?
Dude, do they have the honey buns?
Oh.
I don't like honey buns.
Oh.
I hope you're getting them.
Nah.
Leave it for the next version.
Yeah, for sure.
I always knew you loved Twinkies.
Yeah, I got what I came for. Can we leave?
Yeah, throw it in there. This is what I got. Napkins, paper towels, toilet paper, lemonade, mashed potatoes, and chicken. It's so random.
I almost got my arm chopped off by the elevator. Like, I was coming in and I was like, shit. It was like the door's like about to close in my hand.
So heavy.
Hit the dab. You want to hit the dab? Go like that. Go like that.
Yeah.
Son, my son.
You can do it. Oh, hey. Oh.
Where'd those come from?
What?
Those clothes.
They're not yours?
They are. I just don't know how they made it out of the bag.
You have a gold bond back here.
Yeah, that's the menthol one. It makes her balls smell minty fresh.
Oh, she just dived in here. We were like trying to leave her, like jokingly. Cody actually did that to me before. I was fucking hanging onto the car, running with it.
Yeah, and I think I was doing like 15 miles an hour. Hold my camera while I jerk off. Just kidding, that was too big of a hand motion.
You gotta be like this.
Yeah, just like Twister. New version of a Texas Twister.
So we're currently sitting in the garage because we forgot the garage key. So Lizzie had to run upstairs really quick. Cody keeps fucking with his car.
There we go. Crashes into the back of my car. Yeah! Holy shit.
You're Cody, everyone.
That echo is insane.
Mine lasted the longest.
I know.
I don't last the longest though, if you know what I mean.
True. Me and Cody just played zombies. Look at this. You survived six rounds. Six rounds again, dude.
I couldn't get any guns.
Every single time. What the fuck?
I would come back to life and there would be mad zombies and I'd have a fucking pistol. Like, what the fuck am I supposed to do?
There's no way this map is that hard. Let's play it again.
Alright.
Like, guys, I'm pretty good at zombies. I would play maps and get to round like 40 to 60 sometimes. Like, it's pretty crazy. And I can't do shit on this map. I don't know. Six rounds. We just fucking died again. Cody got down and we fucking died on insta-kill. How does that happen? Oh my gosh. This is like a curse, bro. Like 666. We're fucked. Fuck this game. Round 7. Cody got down. I just got a raid done and I got fucking murdered from behind.
And you got fucking fucked in the ass.
We died again, but this is how Cody.
We died again.
This is how Cody's fucking rocking his tunes. He's got one of those clips on the back of his phone. 8 rounds now. Look at.
I'm still on top of you, pussy.
Alright, well, it's time to eat now. We got mashed potatoes and spicy chicken wings. These look awesome. Cody just farted loud as shit and it's just winging it at us.
And you said it fucking smells kinda good.
It smells like Gold Bond.
I didn't put Gold Bond on today, so.
On your asshole?
Weird. No, I didn't put it on anywhere on my body.
Damn, when you fucking ingest Gold Bond.
I squirt it inside my asshole so my farts don't stink.
Hey.
I'm tired.
So we're trying to head out right now and Lizzie is taking forever.
I was literally trying to walk out before you got to point the camera to me so I could say, nuh-uh.
Well, she was still putting on makeup and stuff. We're gonna go over to Peaks' house and Max and Jerry also live there. What are you complaining about?
Pretty please, just hurry up.
Yeah, it's Lizzie. We're all waiting on her. Like, come on, Lizzie.
Come on right now. Stop whatever you're doing and let's get the move on.
I kid you guys not, I used to hang out with Peaks, Max, and Jerry like every single day when they lived back in my old apartment complex. They moved and then like a month or two after them, I actually moved to this apartment complex. So I don't really get a chance to hang out with them too much anymore, but we're gonna head over there now. We used to play like Rock Band every single day. I remember one day they walked into Curtis's place and I was playing, I don't know the song, and I was like fucking killing it. And I was doing so good. And then they started playing, Jerry got on the drums and he fell in love with it. And then he got Rock Band the next day. And then we just all played it every single day. It was pretty fun. So maybe we'll end up playing that when we get there.
Are you good at Rock Band?
That sounded really fucking fun. Like, I'm so mad I was never there.
Dude, really? Yeah. Oh my gosh, I'm so sad.
Sam, don't fucking touch me.
Ow, I just fucking slapped you with like my bad finger. It hurts.
Dick. Slapped you with your dick.
Well, technically it's the same size. She just like pulled down my fucking pants.
Pocket.
Yeah, trying to get it out of my pocket.
There ain't much to see, so you might as well pull them back up.
Okay, I'll just fucking take them off.
You won't leave that in there, though.
Ready? My fuck.
No.
No one's here.
Holy hell.
Bad ass fucking accident right here.
Damn, that's
Holy
crazy.
Holy shit.
Damn, you can see the airbags all exploding out, and I guess they crashed into that pole. That's fucked. At least he's okay. I saw he was out of his car on the phone, trying to get in contact with somebody.
Lizzie, if you don't stop fucking with me, I'm gonna punch you in the throat.
What's she doing?
Fucking touching me with shit.
Just got to Peaks' house, you can tell by his i8. Beautiful. Yo, Cody.
Beamer 1, Beamer 2.
Turn around real quick.
And Beamer 3.
Look at all these stickers that Lizzie put on the back of his fucking shirt. The whole time he was getting so mad because she was like putting this shit on him in the car.
He didn't know I was though.
That's what I did, you fucking idiot.
Not the stickers.
Wait.
The fucking stop.
Alright, you got them all.
No, the fuck I didn't. You fucking did some on my fucking left side.
You got the dick emoji, we got the fucking guns. You smoking cigs? He's turning around. Then we got Jerry's blacked out M4. There's no like handle. Yo, what's up, kid? What's going on? Bro, is this Jerry's dog? Holy hell, he got big. Remember how small he was?
He was like this small the last time I seen.
Look, even the last time I was here, Peaks was playing this fucking game. He's still on it. Is this your dog?
She's big, right? She's 6 months now.
6 months.
What is it?
It's an Akita.
Akita.
6 months.
Yo, it's Jerry. What's good? I can't with this hand. I can't. Fruit Ninja. Fruit Ninja. Was I can do that. There you go. Nubs. What's up? Huh?
I got
Damn.
She got like
Happy
super pay. Excited.
What's up, bro?
I didn't even see this. Jerry's got purple in his hair.
Did you see the treadmill outside?
Treadmill?
In the box?
No.
For that Lego thing I was telling you about?
Oh, yeah. Me and Peaks are supposed to be making a video pretty soon. You guys will see it. Damn, that's a lot of pity shit.
That's honestly nothing compared to
what she usually does, with. Yeah. Bro, how many peanuts you got? Is this just a box full of peanuts?
No. The Legos in here.
Oh, the Legos.
It must be an easier way.
Peaks ordered like thousands of Legos.
15 pounds of Legos.
Oh my god. Oh shit, you got cookies, bacon.
I smell pretty good.
She's peeing! She's peeing! No! No!
Another
Oh
accident.
My god.
I thought that when she pissed over there, it was all out. Clearly we were wrong. That is a lot of fucking
Bro, peace. Like she continued peeing while he holding out her. He's just cutting the box now and get all these peanuts out. Bro.
Yeah. Okay. Still good. Still good.
There's so many.
I don't know why they're putting these peanuts from.
I know. Lego. Yeah, what the fuck? Like that like the Legos are gonna get scratched.
Lego. Oh yeah, we gotta make sure this Lego stays.
See, these 15 pounds of Legos. Oh, they're just like assorted?
Yeah. All shapes and sizes.
So wait, where'd you order this online? Like, where at? Like
eBay.
The... What?
eBay.
Oh, just...
You get anything on eBay.
The cookies got burnt as fuck. Max is so mad.
They're not that burnt.
They're not even that bad. This nigga was about to throw...
He was about to throw away the cookies. Look at that, it's sticking to the pan. Look how dirty your pants are now.
Ew.
Oh my god.
It's called bleach. I'll just bleach them. Yes. I love dogs. Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Are we gonna have to whip out our
Hi, Mama.
She will not leave you alone. Yeah. Look at all that fucking dirt.
Bleach will get it out, trust me, but.
No, I know, but it's just funny.
She took the nail polish off my fingers, though.
You
you know how they make that joke about like people coming up to you handing out mixtapes and shit? This is what Peaks just did. He's like, yo, check out my boy Jerry Perp Drank's mixtape. What is this called? The Grapevine.
Through the grapevine.
There you go. You know this fucking mixtape is legit as fuck when Vine gets cut off. The fucking word ain't even on there.
It's through the grapevine.
We cut it out.
That's that luxurious ass fucking production value right there.
That's what I see.
Stick them.
Stick them up.
Play dead.
Let her play dead. See, she'll play dead. Sit. Hey, Nala.
Yeah, she don't listen that well.
Hey. Sit. Hey, Nala. Nala.
There she goes.
Lie down. Lie down. Lie down. Treat. Lie down. Lie down.
Lie. She's like, what?
Lie down. Yeah, you're up. You roll over. Roll over. Roll over. Roll over. Go.
Okay. She can't go nowhere.
This way. This way. Roll over. This way. Roll over this way. Good. Roll over. Go. Go. Roll over. Come on.
There you go. She was like consistently playing with Lizzie and like biting her, but she's so calm around me. Dogs love me.
I think she's with girls.
Hi. See, like instantly starts like
now
trying to bite you.
Play.
It's because of the hair.
I don't know. I think it's the hands.
She loves biting on hair too.
Do you? Oh.
They're making another batch of cookies. Don't burn these ones.
Piece.
Low key, they're done already.
Nah, give it like one more minute. One more minute. Get that crisp.
You don't like them soft? I like them when they're soft as hell.
Nah, I need one more minute.
Oh, there you go. There we go. Now look at that difference. That's way better. Look, they got their Rock Band here, but it's not even set up. We about to play some Mario Kart right now. I'm gonna get wrecked. And I came in eighth. I suck ass at this game. I chose Baby Mario. I fucked up. Who's next, Cody or Lizzie?
Me.
Cody.
All right, here we go. Yo, Cody was roasting me. He came in the same place as me, eighth. Lizzie's turning the controller. My sister always used to do that, but like, her character was going one way and she kept trying to turn it the other way, and she was going like that and it wasn't fucking working. Why do you keep doing it?
This is Lance right here.
Baby Mario, fucking shit.
Oh my god.
You would just
miss it. I even had a turtle on that.
What is that thing
everyone's
that you have
playing
in
right now?
Cody's using the big ass controller now.
Well, I got a little screen and shit.
Yeah. Guys, watch the difference. Ready? Ready, watch. All calm.
My turn?
No, now Lizzie's turn.
Oh, yeah, you stayed. Oh, she's getting on the
gun. Now she wants to fucking kill you.
She likes me.
She does.
I like you too.
There you go. Cody just came in second.
Yo, it's because I got this fucking screen and shit. My neck ain't hurt no more.
She's standing on her.
You got room to get down?
How's that view?
Great. You have fun, Lance?
Oh!
No! You're eating the controller!
Like control.
Oh my god!
I can't do it!
When I went the wrong way.
It's like Santa Barbara.
She went on her head.
Right. Stop chewing on her. Oh,
oh, you gotta watch my hand. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Chill.
Crazy.
Hey, stop.
She's hyper.
She's gonna rip your hair right out.
Looks like spaghetti.
I just feel she's gonna rip it out.
Now let's stop it. Hey.
We're headed back home right now. We're probably gonna end up going like a board ride or something like that. Or something like that. Cody has to get gas first though and fill up his fucking tank
and
his butthole.
We might be able to make it.
You gotta fill up your butthole, some gas.
with some dick.
We just got back. We're actually gonna end up going on another board ride. I miss doing these board rides. You guys remember, I used to have like the whole crew back when I first started vlogging. It would be me, Cody, Russell, all my friends, and we would just go on board rides every single night and just do the dumbest and stupidest shit. But it was so funny and entertaining. I miss those days.
The days where Cody rammed into a bush that felt like a fucking brick and broke the front off of the scooter. Like, we did so much fucking crazy shit. It was so funny.
There's one clip that I specifically remember all the time, and it's where Cody fucking fell off of the scooter in the middle of a street. He was actually sitting down on a fucking,
Computer chair.
It was a computer chair, and he was rolling it with the scooter, and he ended up going down a hill, fucking busted his ass. The whole fucking computer chair flipped over, and he was lying on the floor. Like, it was the funniest shit ever.
I hate so much shit.
Dude, it was probably the funniest part of any of my vlogs. If anybody can find that video that was in, please leave it down below in the comment section and let me know so I can import the clip into like one of these vlogs. I forget what vlog it's in, but I know it's like a super old one. You still had your long hair back then, didn't you?
I think so, yeah.
Yeah, so it was before Cody got a haircut. I'm getting the hang of this board. I'm actually really liking it. I think I like it a lot more better than those boards. It's a very awesome upgrade.
I didn't even realize I have headlights. Look at that. That's so cool. I got headlights and I got backlights. Then I can change the colors of those.
But he said his scooter's dead.
It's on 1%.
How? 1%?
We had it plugged in earlier, like all day.
It's still going though. Is it going slow as fuck?
Yeah.
Well, if good thing's the scooter, you can push it.
It's not fucking fun.
The first time Cody's ever manually had to fucking do this on the scooter. That's the only upside about this thing though, is like if it does die, it's a regular scooter too.
Yeah, but it's so much heavier to push than a regular scooter.
Yeah.
So instead of Cody doing that, this actually works.
He just pushes him.
Look, now he doesn't have to pedal. Yay! Yay for fat people.
Friendship goals, dude.
Relationship goals.
Relationship goals.
Okay, that too. I'm beeping.
Bro, we're getting quick. We're getting speed.
Cody has been waiting on a package all day. We just picked up some packages. One of them is his, and then I got two as well. Look, I'm still pushing Cody. Now you gotta turn. I got it. It's working.
Barely.
Barely?
Barely? Let's see what's in this box. I'm so hoping it's not a machete. I really don't need any more of those. I don't know, people keep sending me them. Like, the last thing I need around myself is a machete.
I know. Especially like, here with your friends, they're gonna wanna play with it.
Like, I think my fans get it now. They're like, okay, we don't need to send Lance any more machetes.
I know. Let's hope it's just a gummy worm.
What is this?
What the heck?
California car duster.
Car duster?
Oh!
That's sweet.
Because like, car's dirty as fuck all the time.
That's awesome.
That's fucking sweet. Look at that.
That is awesome.
That is so thoughtful. Thank you. Hey Lance, your car is dusty as shit. Clean it with this from Brett Wise. Thank you so much, Brett. That's so kind of you.
That'll definitely come in handy.
Yeah, I'll definitely use it. All right, next up, let's see what this package has in it. Got like a little gift box.
Aw.
Hi Lance, this is a gift for Cody from Moose Calico. Oh, it's another one of the watch. So they actually sent one over earlier for me. I'll tell him this one is for him. Thank you so much. We'll give this to him right now.
They gave you one of the watches.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Like the same one that you got?
Yeah, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh no, this one's different.
Oh, that's a different one.
Yeah. Damn, this shit is awesome. It's
that's
big
fucking
as,
huge.
It's big as fuck. Yeah, but remember when me and Andy were talking about the other day how we like big face watches?
Yeah.
What is it? What does that say?
Oh, this isn't like a,
I think it's just a regular watch.
Yeah, but it turns on. The screen turns on for sure.
Yeah. Alarm. Oh, shit. I'm just pressing buttons at this point.
Yeah. That's sweet, though. Thanks for sending this over.
Yeah, thank you so much. I got a watch to work.
This is the new case that Cody just got. It's pretty cool looking.
I haven't put it on all the way yet.
Oh, shit.
How's it look?
Yeah, it's dope.
Yeah, I like it. I fuck with it. Thank you again.
Fucking good if I do say so myself.
Me and Cody just made it to round 31 on this map. Every other map we were fucking failing
so
hard.
Yeah, round 6. Okay. Dude, he just killed it. That's good though.
Yeah.
I'm fucking sore though from sitting like that.
Oh. What are you doing? You going to bed?
Nah, fuck it. I gotta plug my phone in and I'm hungry.
Oh. Bro, you wanna try some of the cereal we got earlier?
What is it?
Almond fucking and vanilla oats and stuff like that.
Listen.
So Lance already knows his fucking vlog is 43 minutes long. So now he's just going that extra mile because I know you want that hour long.
Bro, I want an hour long vlog right now.
Now I'm gonna have to upload my vlog like half an hour late.
Are you gonna do that?
I'm probably going to because everyone's gonna be watching yours because it'll be your fucking longest vlog ever.
Dude, it really will. Guys, I'm making this my longest vlog ever right now. It's insane.
I know, you're gonna fucking kill me. as far as like lengthy vlog.
Yeah, okay, so I'll explain to you guys.
So this is how it works, right? A lot of Cody's followers come from me. And like you guys follow him on his social media platforms on YouTube and shit. So you guys usually watch my vlog, and depending on how long my vlog is, depends on, or like determines how well his vlog does off the start.
In the beginning, yeah.
So if my vlog ends up being an hour long, he usually delays his video by like an extra 30 minutes to an hour, because if he posts while you guys are watching my video, nobody goes and watches his video.
Yeah, it's kind of fucked up, but I mean, there's people that do come and watch mine, but feel like
it's not as high as a view jump.
Yeah,
yeah, because a lot
like
of
when
you guys...
I waited to upload today, like 10 minutes after, it did so much better.
But like, after.
But blame Lance for my vlogs fucking going up late. It's his fault.
Yeah, he waited 10 minutes to go for his vlog to go up today because of me.
Dude, you're a dumbass. Oh, you want to try this new cereal we got today? There ain't no fucking milk.
Yeah, we can run to the store real quick, do a little board ride. Look. Vanilla almond granola cereal. This shit looks fucking bomb.
So what? Now we gotta run to fucking Walgreens again?
Yeah.
Alright, well, let's fucking do it. All right. I need vlog footage.
Yeah. Dude, my vlog is 43 minutes long. Lizzie came in clutch and she was editing for me. She was like, yeah, yeah, sure, I'll edit for you. Because I edited a pretty good majority of it. And then she came in clutch and started editing for me. So thank you, Lizzie, for that. I already thanked her, but I'm thanking you guys for thanking her. I don't know what the fuck is going on right now. I'm just so hyped because this is going to be like my longest vlog ever. I think my longest vlog up to this point is like 45 or 46 minutes. So far, we have like 45 minutes, which is fucking nuts. So let's try and make this an hour-long vlog.
How the fuck are you gonna get 20 more minutes of fucking footage at 12 o'clock at night? Well, shit, I didn't start vlogging until fucking 7 p.m. and managed to get a 20-minute vlog.
That's what I'm saying, dude.
I think it might be possible.
Like, Cody got all this random-ass vlog footage out of nowhere. So it's like, if he can do it, I can fucking do that shit.
Yeah, but you're not drunk, so, like... You might just have to like drink a little bit.
Dude, all we gotta do is just sit here and keep talking, right?
I know, we can sit here and drag this conversation on for like a good 10 minutes. And then by time we're done, you know, you're just noticing that the time is adding up and the vlog is getting longer. And you guys are still watching this right now. So the time is still going on.
No, but I need to shut this TV off at Xbox. What the hell? What is going on here? See, this is shit that like I usually won't even fucking vlog
yeah,
right now.
Yeah, you're fucking reaching right now.
I'm reaching for them stars, the numbers, boy.
You're fucking reaching for that fucking...
I didn't even know what a remote was. Okay, so right now we're gonna head over to Walgreens to grab some milk. Me and Cody are gonna have a fat ass glass, or a fat ass bowl.
But I got chocolate syrup too, so if you want a fat ass glass of chocolate milk, we can make that happen as well.
No, well, I'm gonna do a fat ass bowl of cereal, cause this shit looks bomb as fuck. Look, bro, I already got like 3 extra minutes right here.
Dude, that's fucking awesome. You might as well just keep it going. Don't even put the camera down. I love that sound. That means I just made some money. Just don't even put the camera down.
It's literally like a cha-ching sound. Cody runs a store online.
Okay, because I know you just put this in here and I'm probably going to get roasted. Listen, guys. I was hanging out with Brendan a couple days ago. I left my vape there. And he's out getting drunk right now and refuses to bring me my fucking vape. So I had to give in and smoke a cigarette. I've been super stressed out today. And your camera battery is about to die. So you might want to switch that out.
My camera battery is about to die. But I always have backups. This is the good thing about buying backup batteries.
I have 4 of them.
I have 3 total batteries. I did have 4, but I lost my other battery and charger pack when I was in LA before, so.
Well, switch that fucking battery and let's head off to Walgreens.
Yeah. Yo, I'm just thinking about how long it's gonna take me to, like, render out this fucking vlog and then upload it. But here's the thing. I do have super fast internet here, which is great.
Not as fast as Andy.
Not
300 megabyte per second upload.
Bro, I would upload an hour vlog in 10 minutes at Andy's house.
I know, it's crazy.
Like, that's fucking nuts. But anyway, it's gonna take me like probably an hour to upload this and probably like 40 minutes to render. But I am hype as fuck because this is by far my longest vlog. So,
how long is this fucking clip that you're recording right now? Like fucking 6 minutes?
4 minutes.
Oh my god.
Just this one clip.
Can we go to the fucking store?
Yeah. So I finally changed my battery. I feel so good right now because we just had a bomb ass game of zombies.
Finally.
I know, right? We've been dying.
We made it fucking past round 6.
That's what I'm saying. So we're gonna head out right now. I'm gonna take my board again and we're gonna head over to Walgreens to get this milk. Bro, like fucking every light in this house is on right now. Shut yourself.
Right. I'm scared of the dark.
Are you?
Yeah, low-key.
You know what's the craziest thing, guys? I would always watch people vlog and I would always be like, what the hell? How do you get 10 minutes of footage? Like, what do you do throughout the day to entertain people for 10 minutes long? And then I started doing vlogs and I was like, okay, 10 minutes isn't so bad. And then I started doing 20 minute vlogs. And then I got to a point where I posted a 30 minute vlog and then I posted a 40 minute vlog. And now I'm at like almost 50 minutes to an hour. And I'm just like, what the fuck? How do you record that much footage and then edit that much footage and upload all of that? It's insane.
Let's go, Sir Talks a Lot.
Sir Talks a Lot?
Yeah.
My mind is just like racing right now. Do you ever get like that when it's like late at night and your mind just keeps going on and on? You just have like 400 things you want to say? But no, like for real, I always overthink shit at night, or I always just like go into these deep emotional thoughts and stuff like that and I always talk about it. I'm not really sure. But I'm feeling great right now. I'm feeling so good. You guys don't understand how good it feels right now for me to like successfully and almost have a 1 hour vlog. I love reaching new goals and that is just fucking mind blowing. We're being recorded and I'm recording them and Cody's, yeah. Dude, I can see your butt twerking in the fucking reflection.
I got moves, boy.
Yeah. So I have to walk my thing like a fucking pet. Because they won't let us ride it in here. It's like, there you go, boy. Come on. There you go, boy. Go ahead. Go ahead, take your time.
Crash right into the wall.
Yeah.
It's not the smartest pet.
Yeah. It's pretty fucking smart, though. Like, look. That's so convenient. I don't even gotta do nothing. It's just, like, walks.
Yeah, but it's like, it doesn't go where you want it.
Yeah. The worker's looking at me right now, like, smiling. Let's go. Alright, Cody, what are you gonna get? We gotta get milk, right?
Yeah, I thought so.
Do you have to get anything else? Look, he doesn't give a shit, he just starts riding it anyway. And then a worker will come up and yell at us. I said you'll ride it and then a worker will come up and yell at us.
Yeah. What do you want, 1% milk?
1% milk?
Yeah.
What the fuck's the difference?
I
just want that whole milk.
Your thing's so much.
Swiss. Oh yeah. It just, it likes running into people.
Just get this thing, fat-free milk?
No.
I got enough fat to last me a couple years, so.
You wanna get whole milk?
No, hell no. That's gross.
What?
That is gross.
You don't like whole milk?
I drink either like skim milk or 1% milk. This right here, low-fat milk. This is Gucci.
What the fuck?
Dude, listen, I'll buy my own little fucking thing of milk.
You don't like whole milk?
1% low fat milk. Here you go.
Dude, 1% milk tastes like water.
You fucking taste like water. You get your own fucking milk then. I got mine.
I mean, shit, I'll drink it, whatever.
Alright, pussy, let's go.
We just walked by one of the workers here and he's looking at me as I'm walking this thing like a fucking pet. Ooh, made it. That's an old Porsche? That is awesome. There's no more bubbles in here. I guess they cleared it out. I swear, there's like one dude that comes in here every single day and just takes a fucking bubble bath. It's pretty funny, actually. Dude, no lie, I fucking fly on this board. I go so much faster on this board than the other board, and it's way more stable. I guess people didn't believe this stuff was real, so they started picking it off. It's everywhere. It still feels wet, too. Oh my god! I literally almost ran into him. I am so sorry, man.
You just almost fucked with the Domino's guy.
Oh, shit. You guys saw that.
You were recording that?
Oh my god, yeah. I was like this, acting like I'm running from you when I'm on the board, and then he fucking popped out of nowhere.
It smells like the weeds in this hallway.
Smoking the weeds. Cody's trying to roast me in his vlog by saying I'm a bad friend. Well, I'm actually pouring you the bowl of cereal. He was like,
I know, and once the cereal's delivered, I'll put it in my vlog that you're a good friend and brought me some cereal. I bought the fucking milk.
I bought the fucking, the cereal.
The milk was more than the fucking cereal.
How much? This was like $3.
That was like fucking $3.69.
Oh, fuck off. Fuck 69 you. Cents.
I love 69.
Not only does the cereal look bomb as fuck, but it tastes bomb as fuck. I just tried a piece, and damn, it is good. Pour me some milk, daddy.
Slide your bowl over here, pussy.
Damn. That's a lot of fucking milk, Jesus.
You fucking, oh, whatever. Fucking deal with it.
I think this cereal's good, but it tastes a lot better with whole milk. I'm used to eating whole milk. He uses 1%. It literally tastes like water to me.
Comment below if you guys use 1% milk.
No, I guarantee there's tons of people who use 1% milk. I'm just not used to it. Me and Cody just finished these bowls of cereal, and honestly, I'm still hungry. This is my problem. When I eat cereal, I just keep fucking eating it.
Well, you were just bitching at me, why'd I pour you extra milk? Well, hey, guess what? Now you can fucking dump some more cereal into that extra milk you got.
Yeah, I'll just drink the milk. I gotta know my limits, you know?
I fucking don't know mine. I could eat a whole other fucking box.
I'm now my own bitch.
What?
I'm rocking the hat, Lance's bitch.
You're your own bitch.
I'm my own bitch now.
That's kinda hot.
What's Gucci?
Huh?
What are you doing, twerking?
Nah, doing some PayPal bullshit.
Cody got locked out of his PayPal account. He got hacked.
I got in. Fuck you! You're not hacked. Fuck you. You're a cunt.
Do what Lizzie's doing. You sleeping? She's out. Should I wake her up? You have a headache? You just woke up. How do you have a headache? What? She's still sleeping. I don't think she actually woke up. Yeah, she's out again. Guys, this is what I'm saying. She was just sleep talking right there. What the fuck? Hey. Yeah. Are you up? Are you sleeping?
Did you go get the monkeys?
Did I get the monkeys?
Yeah.
I got the milk. I wasn't getting monkeys. I was getting milk.
Oh, the bananas.
Yeah, that's what I got, the bananas.
I want some banana chips.
What the fuck is this shit? Guys, she's sleep talking once again. Maybe we can get her to do some funny shit. Hello? Wake up!
Stop!
Lizzie!
What?
Oh, you're awake now? You were just sleep talking again.
It wasn't. I would have remembered.
You would have remembered. Then did you remember you talking about the bananas and monkeys? Exactly.
When did you even come in here? And why are you sitting there? I'm just sleeping.
Do you remember me blowing the air horn at you?
No.
That's what I'm fucking saying!
You blew an air horn?
Yeah, and you woke up, and then you, I forget
it. I have a headache.
You said that. You're like, I have a headache, and then you just passed back out.
Yeah, I don't remember. But I do have a headache.
Well, yeah, you just took some ibuprofen.
I know. Was the cereal good? I know that's what you went
to. Oh, it was bomb as fuck.
Why do I want bananas? And chips.
You were
talking. Banana chips.
That's what you were talking about in your dream.
I think that's what I was dreaming about.
Mm-hmm. I was like...
Actually, you kept saying when I was editing your vlog and you were playing the game, I remember you kept saying, throw the monkey or something.
Oh.
So I think I had a dream about monkeys.
Yeah, Lizzie actually came in clutch. She helped me out editing my vlog a little bit. I edited a good portion of it and then she took over.
Are there such thing as banana chips? Because that sounds pretty freaking
lit. Yeah, they're like dried bananas and they taste pretty good.
That sounds so good right now.
But you literally keep sleep talking, and I know when you're sleep talking because you just pass the fuck back out. Like in 2 seconds.
Yeah, I don't remember. Sorry, can't help you there.
Okay, well, in that case.
Are you just talking to me so you can get it? No.
Am I just talking to you for what?
So you can get your hour-long vlog.
Well, I am trying to, get some footage right now, but I decided to come in here and try and scare you, but you ended up passing out.
I'm gonna laugh when you get 99.99 when you end your vlog. You're gonna get
99 minutes and 99...
Oh, wait.
That would be an hour and a half?
99 seconds, I meant.
That would be an hour and a half?
A No, no. 59 minutes and 59 seconds. I'm gonna live.
Are you gonna laugh?
99.
Well, I just got like 3 minutes of footage right here, so. Give me some footage. Start twerking.
Why don't you just fuck me and put it on camera?
No, we gotta save that for like when I hit 2 mil.
What, you're gonna fuck me for 2 mil?
Yeah, I'm gonna fuck you for 2 million subs.
Alright.
Everybody share this video right now. Everybody like this video. And you get to see me fuck Cody for 2 million subs.
No, what's in it for me?
The like, dick.
I have to hit
the like, dick's in it.
No,
for
I
you.
Have to hit like 300k on mine and then we can fuck.
I'm not really fucking you, bro.
Fuck, you just got me all excited. Look. My ass is in the air, not because I'm twerking, but because my dick's hard.
Face down, ass up.
I'm just kidding, it ain't that big. It'd be like this if I got a boner. Okay, can you stop recording, please?
Here's the thing, guys. Me and Cody don't mean any of the shit that we say. We both have girlfriends.
I fucking mean it! Speak for yourself, asshole.
Okay, well, I don't mean it. So you're out of luck there.
That's kind of fucked up. That's definitely fucked up.
Yeah, but we just do it because it's funny. I don't know. We like me and Andy say the same shit, for example, and so does Cody and Andy when they talk.
Yeah.
I feel like all guys just say like weird shit around their other guy friends is just funny to them.
Yeah. Girls definitely, I don't think, do that. Like,
no. Just got done editing my vlog and we fucking did it, guys. We officially have a 1 hour vlog on this channel. That is just unbelievable. I never thought I would be able to do that. That is just so fucking crazy. Man, there's so much shit that I want to thank you guys for every single day. And I feel like no matter how many times I say thank you, or no matter what way I say thank you, it'll never mean the way I want to like explain it to you guys, if that makes any sense. Like, I want each and every single one of you guys out there watching my videos all the time to know that I appreciate you guys so much. The amount of support that you guys give me on a daily basis is unbelievable, and I am just really appreciative, and I thank you guys a lot for that. If you did so happen to make it to the end of the vlog, comment down below saying the word banana. This is just so I know how many people actually watch the full vlog. It would be pretty interesting to know. If you guys did enjoy this video and you're happy that I finally have a 1 hour vlog, please smash that thumbs up button. I would really appreciate it. Don't forget to turn on my post notifications so you never miss a new video, and I will see you guys next time. Oh yeah, special guest tomorrow. Chop! Fah! Almost got you. She's crying in her sleep. Guys, I'm not making this up. She's sleeping right now.
I'm sorry.
She's sleeping right now, guys.